38. What's going on in our country right now? There's no real simple way to put it.
Chaos.
It's chaos.
Foolishness.
And I'll tell you exactly why it's happening. There's a cycle that goes through with democracy. There's a cycle. It starts with hard times create strong men. Strong men create good times. Good times create weak men. Weak men create hard times. And the cycle continues. Those hard times created by the weak men